Welcome to Really News Channel. A man in Germany lost bitcoins worth over 4 crore $560,000 after he fell for a scammer posing as Elon Musk, BBC reported. The man said he clicked on a link in Musk's Twitter replies, which redirected him to a website that claimed to double bitcoin quantities. His loss was one of the largest in a giveaway scam, BBC said. For more details, click on the link below in the description. Do subscribe, share, and comment.